the following contest on World Championship Wrestling. It is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Sweetwater, Texas, weighing 278 pounds, Barry Windham! His opponent from Atlantic Beach, North Carolina, 251 pounds, Snake Watson.
Barry Windham, Snake Watson. We take a look at one of the premier athletes. There you see the fans. Barry, go for the gold. That's what they want him to do. And, of course, Barry Windham, still one of the top contenders to the WCW World Heavyweight title, maybe more so than ever. Now listen, Magnum, the fans chanting Barry's name.
And it is a whole change of attitude as far as the fans' perception for Barry Windham, because they've now seen him step up to the plate by himself, no longer surrounded by a gang or a bunch of thugs around him. He's now getting the chance to step up and be the premier athlete here in WCW, and he has the right to be. And he does have a chance to wear that coveted gold around his waist.
Elbow on the chest, we have a two count, and watch the kicks out of it. Windham, who has said on many occasions now that he will, as you take a look at the great executed vertical suplex, he will never turn his back on the total package Lex Luger again.
But it was a mistake that cost him dearly, and it was a chance for the whole wrestling world to see exactly what kind of character Lex Luger has become. His true colors have definitely prevailed as of now, as he surrounded himself by the likes of Mr. Hughes, by the likes of Harley Race. He is trying to form a dominance that will be unparalleled in the sport here in WCW.
Forearm to the forehead. Pick up by Windham, side suplex. It all gets down to great execution, this tremendous second-generation wrestler in World Championship Wrestling.
Tony, he's always been so big, so strong, and so well-versed in wrestling, all of the scientific skills. But now, with his mind really zeroed in, focused in on the World's Heavyweight Championship, he is going to be very tough to deal. And there, the champ, as we speak, Lex Luger.
Luger coming out. He's circling around behind. Watch out. It's Luger from behind. There's the bell. This match is over, but Luger is not finished. What in the world is he trying to accomplish here?
Luger has got to be possessed. He's got to know Barry Windham poses the greatest threat to his title, and he's trying to take him out right here.
And now we have all three men pounding away. Luger taking the head of Windham.
He just rammed his face headlong into that concrete floor.
Again, he does it again. And now look at Harley Race, rubbing his face on the concrete. At the encouragement of Harley Race, Ron Simmons, he's in here trying to help things out. But look at this. They're attacking Ron Simmons. When is it going to stop for the world champion? Continuing to pound away. Windham's injured. He's down. Ron Simmons, he's just trying to cover him, to protect him right here.
He's trying to help his man, a man who's come to his aid, a 5-4. And look at this. It looks like a train wreck. Bodies are flying everywhere.
Mr. Hughes making a path for the world champion to leave. And there's the wreckage like you talked about, Magnum. The world champion comes in, does damage once again. And there you see the result of the world champion Lex Luger.